And Styles and Omos now one step closer for their opportunity to regain the championship. And here comes a man with an insatiable thirst for gold.
Last minute addition to this tag team turmoil matchup
by his own request. Why? Because the Almighty wants more championships.
There comes a time where you don't worry about your opponents, you don't worry about your future, you worry about your legacy. And Bobby Lashley, the almighty WWE champion, knows there's no greater legacy than being a double champion.
Lashley intends on making that a reality. If you can see Randy Orton looking across the ring, we know the Vipers ringside. We know that it has been incredibly tense between Orton and Lashley since last week. But right now, the Almighty looks laser focused across the ring at AJ Styles and Omos.
This is what it comes down to. One of these two teams will challenge RK-Bro next week for the Raw Tag Team titles.
You've got a fresh Almighty WWE champion with the veteran MVP. MVP in his hometown of Miami. In the support of the WWE Universe.
This place is rocking for MVP. Can he use that energy before Omos even gets in? Nope.
MVP said, why even try? When you got the Almighty in your corner, let the champ do the work.